with another stream of Spider-Man. Getting ready for that hype of Spider-Man Miles Morales, baby. Throughout this stream, it will be just like the first part one of Spider-Man. I will not be doing very much commentary unless there are comments being spoken throughout the live stream. Then, in that case, I will answer them. I believe that is it. Without further ado, let's jump right back in. From Craig, we left off right when we start to find Harry's research bunkers. Or research facilities, whatever they call those. And that's where we left off last time. I know in the first stream I said this was a new game plus, but I started just a regular game, which is not a new game plus, so I gotta unlock everything. It should be some fun. Yeah, we're right here at Harry's Oscorp Facilities Industries.
Harry left me a message about these before he left the room.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value.
I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source. Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. And gotcha! Getting some good stuff. Well, good samples of bad stuff anyway. Got it. Feels like I'm breathing from a tailpipe. I must be freaking these people out. What else is new? Huh. The toxin's coming from two types of cars, and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. Great light on that one. Smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry's station just stopped the public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was, but one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn!
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman, actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon.
Repeat, assault reported. Officers needed in the garment district.
Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Thanks. It used to be safe here.
All units, report of a break-in. Reported location is the garment district. Over.
Hey, an old-fashioned B&E. Gotta love the classics.
You got it off Spider-Man? What the hell?
Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour.
Get dead!
I'm not gonna go out like that!
This way. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
Ah!
Daily Bugle. Always a great paper. Even more now that Jameson's retired.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Incident is active near Times Square. Proceed with caution.
Give that wheel man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke. I'm gonna guess these guys are.
Come on! No, he's not how I thought today was gonna go!
The ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time.
Officer on the scene. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
That's a holdup.
Rise!
And no more markers. I love a happy ending. That's a keeper. Beautiful. Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we stumble? Okay, face punch it is.
Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it...
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you
Harry.
Talking, Herman? Because of that goat! Don't kill me!
Coming your way! If you come clean, I can help you!
You really want to help me? Don't let me...
What's up?
The money!
Sorry, ah! What's gonna happen?
Ooh.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. Are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of...
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me! Quick now, for your own good!
Whatever. What's up, Josh? Webby, motherfucker.
You know, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. Oh, no! Aw, come on, Herman! Tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I borrow, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
This one's gonna hurt. You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything under those masks.
Wait, did you see Max? These masked guys, what do they want the money for?
Don't know, don't care. As soon as I finish the job, I'm gone.
Okay, catch this one with your face! Give up now and we can protect you!
No way! You ain't see what I do! You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up! This time I really mean it!
Ow, shit.
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously. Sorry, Herman. You brought this on yourself. Literally.
Man, he was scared and desperate. Demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? It sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you.
How much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
Fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city. Getting bold.
Hank, so I looked at the reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards at Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out. Hey, Yuri. Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.
Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works. Demons are out of control. Terror, heart to heart time. Were you not loved enough as demon babies? Dad, you withholding? Mom not around? Let you cry all night? I should have recorded this. Gearing up for something big. Perfect.
Alrighty, one second. I gotta use the men's room real quick. I'll be right back. And we are back.
That's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possessed. Stay safe out there, officer. There's more where these came from. told me. Need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung.
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse.
Civilians are trapped following a vehicle collision. Officers needed in the vicinity of Vanderbilt.
That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured.
Guys, look! We got a fight!
That debris is trapping someone inside that car.
Thank
thugs who caused the wreck are down, but people are still trapped.
Help me! Please!
Don't panic! I'm here! That's everyone. Glad I was here to help.
That was incredible. Thank you so much.
This is one of my labs that monitors water quality. Any nasty stuff gets in, it tells you.
I wanted to check on it myself, but there's just never enough time.
Feels like Harry's not telling me something. I hope he's okay. That algae's already killing fish. And if I don't stop it, it'll work its way up the food chain fast. I whipped up a virus that'll attack it in Harry's lab. But I need a sample of the algae to make it work. Gotta get to the lake, stat. Got it. Now I need to crack the cell walls, and the only way I can do that in time is with G-Force. The quick and dirty way to apply G-Force is jump off a tall building, and the tallest one around is Oscorp. I wish I could do this in a lab, but there's no time. Nervous, I guess. Got an itchy web finger. Gotta hurry back to the lake and turn this loose. There. And it's tailored to the toxic algae. Won't hurt normal plant life. Which is good, because a park without plants is just a vacant lot.
this tower. If I was them, I might start thinking about a new name.
Now, a lot of people ask me what I think of Mayor Osborne, but what matters is what you think. Let's ask our first caller. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Hi, I think Mayor Osborne's doing a terrific job. He's seemed to speed up and expanded the economy.
With all due respect to the office of mayor, the police cleaned up the city. And entrepreneurs boosted it.
And if they set one toe inside the vault, I'll have your head.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first. A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction. That sniper has a guard watching him. They need to divide and conquer.
You're done for!
Check that out.
Echo 6, report in. Someone check on Echo 6. It's not responding.
Roger, I'll check it out.
Shoot it! you.
Sleep it off.
Safety's off.
I literally didn't see that coming.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay.
Yo, 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 whip it in, Miles Morales' father. Yo, let's go,
any
baby.
Any place this rundown should have a keep hole that in the wall going. Or a broken window.
Check around back.
Hashtag I Miles in the chat.
Not Spider-Man.
I gotta find a way in. There it is.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door? Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun, genius. Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of. Web for the win.
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. He started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friends' phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in plain sight?
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
at first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys loved their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits. Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
Thanks. No way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you. I got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room, there could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around. Dirt. Scrape, no door. None I can see, anyway.
Great. Be right there. Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up. Floor, rusted machine parts, big honking rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice, stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it. Did it open?
No. This door must be hooked to another box.
Found one. Nailed it.
Hell yeah, you did.
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if we can find a second junction box.
Found it. Yes! Clear. You were right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy. One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top. Got room to maneuver here. Hang on! What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry! Come on, let's go!
Damn. Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is one hell of an armory.
Or was.
Got empty crates here. And it looks like they took the ones they didn't clean out. There. They blew the locks to get in. Smash and grab. They were moving fast. They didn't want the non-lethal stuff. They passed up smoke grenades, flashbangs. There's a fenced-off room here they didn't bother with.
Too much effort to break in when you can just peel back the wire mesh over this gun rack.
Take both of us to stop them. And some of these.
They're moving. Let's go.
Get them!
Trucks full of gunmen in one day. It's time to hang up the webs. I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more? Carjacker delivery. while the three decides to run on time.
Yes, everyone. Yes, everyone. That man is a hero.
Hashtag We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Shit. Davis. We're being told
Jeffrey
he has minor
Davis.
Injuries and is expected
this
to make a full
Spider-Man's
recovery.
Life. I got. Oh,
excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you. And they thrive on controversy.
So what's your angle?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
She's good. Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.
Damn, Peter Parker's evicted. Poor Pete. He just busts the door down and leaves it all broken and shit.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Uh-oh. Hang on. Six-four-four-seven-six.
That's room 33. Truck's already left its shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the Municipal Garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Municipal leaves another backpack
Municipal
for me
Garage. To... Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school. Confucius Plaza. I could use some of his wisdom right about now. Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in. It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great, I'm headed there now.
Hey, it's a long shot, but sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Wait, I think I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie.
No worries. Hope you find your stuff.
Should be some trucks close. Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here.
Can I get an option?
No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell. Eddie, my only hope.
Great trip to Australia? Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh, looks like trouble.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
I think that's it. Please be here, please be here. Yes! It still works. Phew, looks like everything's here. Hey, look, an old gadget prototype. Looks kind of awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work. Got it.
Look, it's that guy who beats Spider-Man.
Hello?
Ice!
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's. The Williamsburg Bridge. A convenient route to someplace else I can't afford to live. All right, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Hi, MJ. It's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too formal. MJ! It's just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ. Now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking? Just got a web alert. Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him. Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice. Worse than Fisk ever was. No tight, officers. The web swinging cavalry's here.
Ah!
Jack, but he loved New York. The demons, though. Seems like they just want to tear the city down. Nothing like a masked menace to bring people together.
About you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What was she looking at? There. One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Felicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Better keep an eye out. Hey, Yuri. You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter. I'm sorry.
I also kind of got evicted from my apartment.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May.
Reports of men in demon masks attacking an armored vehicle. Reports are coming in from Little Tokyo.
Gentlemen, that is not how an ATM works. That's not even an ATM. Like fish in a barrel.
The door's stuck!
Hold tight.
Hey! Hurry! Please!
The longer the demons stay out there, the more lives they put at risk. I need to stop them. Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you.
Can't believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
What are you doing here so late?
Oh, I had a little mix-up at my apartment.
On the street, huh? I know the look. You're in the right place. Nothing to be ashamed of.
I know, I hate to take resources from people who need them.
Guess what, pal? Right now, you need them.
You got a point. Thanks, Gloria.
Pete, what time is it?
Late. Sorry. Veteran homelessness is down, but still way too high. Good thing my buddy Flash Thompson's doing his best to fix that. You know, the business
what?
Community's really stepped up.
Did he just say Flash Thompson?
Hiring. Well, most of them.
As in...
Sad not to see Oscorp here.
The old evil Flash Thompson? Bully fucking... The dude that bullied him through high school? That's kinda cool. I wonder if he's Agent Venom then. If they're buddies. Shit. That's the first time I've heard of that one.
I never used to feel safe at the other shelter. This one, I have never had a problem.
There's always someone looking out for us.
That's true for the real life, too. Always someone out there looking for you guys. Looking after you. It just takes time to find the right place. No, Aunt May's office all the way over there. But
gotta pee.
So, I got the job. May's recommendation really helped. People know that when she says
hope May's couch is comfortable.
Grandpa Ben.
Miss you. So I was into horses. Wasn't everybody at some point? Wish May would take some of this down.
This is kind of funny.
An artist I was not. But I'm sure it looks good to May.
What's up with all the Spider-Man? No way Peter Parker.
If everybody had a mom like May, the world would be a better place.
Look at this goofy little fuck.
Man, was I ever a dork.
Amen.
Well, we all have an awkward face.
This is kind of cool. I don't think I've ever looked at all this before. On that board, it's just saying, November, Spider-Man Miles Morales.
I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
I'll pay you back. Soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
Sorry to interrupt. Just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Hope Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kind of went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then.
Cute social worker was here again today. You want to meet her? You let me
know. He kept Uncle Ben's clothes a long time. It's like he was still looking out for her.
Hey, Peter. Thanks for the other day. I'm much better now.
Good to hear. Partnership with restaurants and grocery stores works great. Any surplus food comes right here.
What's up? Late night, huh?
All too often.
Gotta get out of here before my kids find out. Oh, sorry I jumped, Peter. I'm used to shelters that aren't as safe.
My fault. Everything's okay.
Kid, what are you doing here at this hour?
Just dropping in.
Pete, figured you'd be home in bed.
I wish.
I could really use a muffin. A blueberry muffin.
Too bright. What up?
Hey, quiet down, will you?
So humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
Here you go.
Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them, but with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
You do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
This station's simple, but really important. It measures toxins in the air, way more sensitive than anything the city has. Bad air hits children and the elderly first. This was a big one for my mom.
If his data is accurate, there's way too much sulfur dioxide in the air. I have a spidey hunch this is caused by inefficient engine exhaust. If I get some fresh samples, I can identify the make and model and report them.
Got that one. This can't be good for me. Nice. Just need a few more samples. Smelt. Just a couple more. Got it. One more should do it. Oh, don't die. Don't die. That's it.
Mott Street, the main street of Chester.
Okay, looks like we have three guilty parties. I'll need to get pictures of them for proof. Taking pictures, just like the old Bugle days. Life was so much simpler back then. One down. That's a keeper. And the hat trick. All set. That'll get a recall ordered, courtesy of your Earth-friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Hey, Jeff.
Congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on a pest construction site in Midtown. Life would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind. Nothing like an RPG to wake you up. Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason. Even Norman's pulling our plug.
I really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished. That was a workout. Demons are getting worse than Fisk ever was. Hold tight, officers. The web-swinging cavalry's here. That's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possessed. Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Time.
Sleep it off.
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Attention!
Sure.
Better swing around the outside to look for Fist men. Okay?
Hey, big guy. Here, wait for the police. Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me have this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done.
Hope I live to regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark? Don't screw this up. These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Rich Solomon!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri, I caught the bad guys, but...
Fight what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
Yo, 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 look at that.
I'm late.
It's Miles Morales, baby.
Nah, I get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
Shout out Miles.
MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, a.k.a. the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now, let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary in the RAF? It's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Tonight. Now, I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
I'll catch you guys on the next stream. Peace.